Ronnie, what can we expect from Ryan Vera on Saturday?
I think, you know, what I know is going to happen is you're going to see the best Ryan Vera you've ever seen before. You know, I don't know how many people have been looking at Ryan, but, you know, but on Saturday night, you know, everything goes well. You know, you're going to see the best Ryan Vera you've ever seen.
What do you think about his opponent, Julio César Chávez? Obviously, son of a legend in some boxing circles. What do you think about him, and do you think he's a threat to Ryan Vera at all?
Well, you know, every fighter is a threat to each other. I mean, that's just the nature of the sport. But I think Chávez Jr. is a very good fighter, you know, and Ryan is a very good fighter. So, you know, they have similar styles, and, it's going to be a war. It's going to be a great fight.
The fight was postponed one time already?
No, it was postponed more than once.
More than once, right? Since June or something? Okay, so this last time it was about a cut, and Julio César Chávez seems visibly well. Like, what do you think about that last
time? I'm still trying to find the cut. I'm still looking for the cut. I don't see it. Have you seen it?
No.
Oh, okay. I don't think nobody's seen the cut yet.
What do you think about the 173 pounds that he's trying to weigh in? Was there a change in the contract that the media...
Well, as of right now, it's not. We're going to meet on that. And like I said, we're going to do what's best for Brian Bill. And, you know, so we'll see what happens after this.
After this fight, it's a big name fight right now. Have you considered any other opponents?
No.
You want to see for Brian?
Absolutely not. I mean, you know, we have to get back this fight first. You know, we don't get back this fight, then there's no other fight. So, you know, you can't pick and choose. But after this fight, then we'll sit down, you know, and think about what's next for Brian. But, you know, we can't predict, you know, what's next for him, you know, until this fight is over with.